Hi, I'm Ricky Hendon, Branch Assistant Secretary at the CPSU CSA. For several months now, we've been discussing with your department your continued struggles with workload. Until recently, the department has not allowed for cases to be pushed up the line to the District Director as the nominated liaison officer. Now, the department has agreed that cases should be pushed up the line to the District Director as per the workload management orders, following 2 weeks with the team leader. This will now be consistent with the workload management orders handed down by the Industrial Relations Commission in 2007. During this process, we found your feedback to be incredibly valuable. So as part of that, we're asking you today, would the capacity to push cases up the line to the District Director help you manage your workload? Please answer using the buttons below. Thank you for your time.